Hello, folks. The Cousin Good Hair bringing another nerdy video. Now, I'm just going to test something real quick. Because as we saw previously, my assassin my contact in this area is not there. Actually, you know, no, we're just going to do the story mission, see if that does anything. I was going to see if we can draw out our recruit by doing a mission, but it's don't know why I'm on. But instead, we're just going to progress the story a little bit.
I hear they've resolved to send the three ships back, cargo and all.
Aye, but Governor Hutchison refuses to let them leave. Once.
What happens now? We wait for the signal. What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Say the word, Connor, and I will make it so.
Thank you.
a few guards. Nine guards in total. Come on. Seriously? That's just ridiculous.
We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea is being dumped.
Let me help. I'm yours to command.
That was a near assassination. I didn't count. Form. Oh, musketeer assassinations. Musket. There we go. Oh my god, I'm pointing towards the river, but it just won't show them. There we go.
Thank you.
Connor? We saved the last one for you. We get out of here.
I love that. That was such a moment for Connor. Just like, oh, this yours? Oops. Really, that was a really good moment. Like, and still no hint. Dear. I'll do one mission and see what comes up real quick before I head back to the homestead. I will say, the AI for the assassins is a fucking dog shit. Like, oh my fucking god, it is. The AI is so stupid. Like, what the hell? Like, you all saw it. My assassins, when they get... Like, particularly the AI for Duncan. Oh my god, he just stands there. And they don't try and block. They don't try and dodge. The AI in this game has suffered greatly. Like, yeah, okay, it's cool that there is some variations amongst the enemies. Like, there's the guys... if I'm being honest, it's nothing that we haven't seen in Assassin's Creed Revelations or Brotherhood, where there are some guards that... Actually, no, it was really... I'm trying to remember what game introduced the chain kill. We got the chain kill before this, at the very least. But anyway, so there were always a couple of enemies that were immune to the chain kill. That was interesting. Like, that's nothing new. We saw that there are enemies that were already immune to the counter kill. All of that, nothing new. But we even had enemies that would actively
block. Let's go now.
Keep your distance.
Me mama will be great. Oh, thanks.
Okay. So there's that. There we go. Okay, so we have to do our first mission for them. Actually, no, didn't I not just run down this tree? Alright, so we just unlocked it there, folks. I'm going to end the video here, and then we'll start the new video with the liberation of the southern district of Boston. This is the Celtic Nerd. I will talk to you guys later. One name, one sky.